It's Avery from Make Me Stupid, and today I will be showing you how to play Imagine Dragons from, oh gosh, I said it wrong. I'll be teaching you how to play Believer from Imagine Dragons on drum. So let's get started. Hold on. I'm gonna need somebody to hold you guys up because I'm filming on my iPad right now. Oh, that works. Sorry, this video might be a little loud. So I'm gonna teach you how to do the first part. So first you're gonna wanna hit this drum, then this drum. And then, so it'll sound like this. And then you're gonna wanna hit this drum four times, so it'll sound like this. I think that was four, and then this one. So, when you play fast, it'll go like. Okay, so that goes throughout the whole song. But when we get to the end, this one gets to the tricky part. So you're gonna wanna step on the left pedal, cross, and put your right foot on the right pedal, and then at the same time, you're gonna wanna hit this one, and you're gonna wanna hit the kick drum at the same time. So, that, and then this, and then that again, and when you play fast, it'll sound like this. Sorry. I messed up. Okay, I messed up on the second one, but yeah. So if I had my phone up here, I can probably like play, but too bad I don't. So I'm gonna try and play about like the whole song. So just pretend it went through the whole entire song, because I'm not gonna actually play it. So now I'm gonna play the end. Oh, dang it, I messed up. Dang, I messed up again. Wow, it missed it. Okay, that was bad. Anyways, thanks for watching and goodbye!